Got it.
Prisoner.
true then? You're leading the Minutemen? Good for you. Great cause.
24-hour service! Only at Diamond City Surplus! Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
What do you sell here?
Oh, everything, sir. Miss Myrna prizes herself on being a collector of quality odds and ends from all over the Commonwealth. We also buy any unwanted items you may be carrying on your person. And we're open 24 hours a day.
Let's see what you have.
Anything and everything.
Need some custom hardware?
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more up close and personal.
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense at its best.
Here to pick up a swatter, right?
Let's see what you have.
The genuine articles.
need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Tell me about the permit again.
One home available, center of town, near the market. Interested?
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the first to welcome you as a resident of the Great Green Jewel.
Hey, Geneva.
Enjoy your new home.
What's going on?
Huh?
Jackson ensured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be out of the quite some time. This should prove interesting. I want to know where to go next.
First mistake, last mistake.
Move back, you idiot!
Thank you.
corrupt. Shouldn't take long.
Courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
Let's just get this over with.
Right behind you, sir. Ammo levels are good.
Smell that?
Cleo.
I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting.
Let's see what you have.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
There's...
Torn apart up there! Get back!
Disappearing act. Huh?
Impersonal. You?
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.